Welcome to the main event, people. As you can see, we're just getting ready.
Now you can hear me. Welcome to all of you to this very special day. My name is Marilyn Reid and I'm from Canmore and I'll be officiating today. On behalf of Jacqueline Taylor and Riley Webster, I would like to welcome you all here today to share with them in this wedding ceremony. Through this ceremony and their vows, they are making a commitment to each other, and through your presence here, you are expressing your support for them. So thank you for coming. And look at the view. Pretty nice, eh? Okay. Thank you. We are gathered here today amidst the beauty and the splendor of the Canadian Rockies to witness the formal joining of Riley and Jacqueline in the legal state of matrimony. When two people love one another, enter into marriage, it creates a bond so close it becomes more than two bodies, two hearts, and two minds. It is the joining of two souls into one that has perfect understanding and commitment. You are to be married according to the orders, customs, and the authority granted by the province of Alberta. According to the law, each participant is equal and supports the common rights of one another in the marriage. Marriage is not just a ceremony here today, it is a commitment for life, and therefore it is to be entered into with great thought, emotion, and responsibility. There is a desire for lifelong companionship. Couples will support and comfort each other through the changing experiences of life. May you laugh together in joy, grieve together in sorrow, and grow together in love. Marriage means caring as much about the welfare and happiness of your marriage partner as about your own well-being. And marriage also means working together to create and sustain a home in which the marriage may flourish. It is with this understanding Riley and Jacqueline wish to be joined in marriage. I now call upon you both in the presence of these witnesses. So Riley, if you can repeat after me. I do solemnly declare that I do not know of,
that I do not know of,
any lawful impediment, why I, Riley Warren Webster, may not be joined in matrimony to, Jackie Kimberly Taylor. Okay, and now Jackie, it's your turn. If you can repeat after me, please.
I do solemnly declare
that I do not know of
any lawful impediment why
Jacqueline Kimberly Taylor
may not be joined in matrimony to
Riley Warren Webster. I now ask that you give answers to these questions. So do you, Riley, do you promise to give to Jacqueline the love of your person, the comfort of your companionship, and the patience of your understanding?
I do.
Will you share with her equally the necessities of life as they may be earned or enjoyed by yourself and to respect the dignity of her own personal rights?
I do.
And do you, Jacqueline, do you promise to give to Riley the love of your person, the comfort of your companionship, and the patience of your understanding?
I do.
Will you share with him equally the necessities of life as they may be earned or enjoyed by yourself and to respect the dignity of his own personal rights?
I do.
Okay, and now we're going, if you can pass the bouquet now. And hold those hands. If you can repeat after me, I call upon those persons present to witness that I, Riley Warren Webster, I'm sorry, just the flipping of the page, do take you Jacqueline Kimberly Taylor
to be my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
In whatever circumstances.
Or experiences.
Life may hold for us. Jackie, if you can repeat, I call upon those persons present, Jacqueline Kimberly Taylor. Do take you. Riley Warren Webster.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
that from this day forward,
from this day forward,
in whatever circumstances,
in whatever circumstances,
or experiences, life may hold for us.
Riley and Jacqueline have also prepared their own set of vows, which they will now share. Your wedding rings are a symbol of the marriage. Your wedding rings are a symbol of the marriage vows and promises that you have made to each other today. They represent an unbroken circle of eternal love with no beginning and no end. Having exchanged these marriage vows, I would like for Riley to place the ring for Jackie's hand on the third finger of her left hand. Riley, if you can repeat. Jackie. I give you this ring. That you may wear it. As a lasting reminder. Of our marriage vows. And as a symbol of my love. And commitment to you. Riley, I give you this ring, that you may wear it, As a lasting reminder.
As a lasting reminder.
Of our marriage vows.
Of our marriage vows.
And as a symbol of my love.
And as a symbol of my love.
And commitment to you.
And commitment to you.
Wear these rings proudly as they are symbols of your love for each other. Please keep holding hands as I take a moment to read a special passage entitled The Gift of Hands by Unknown. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong, full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together they build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief fills your mind. And these are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will hold your family as one, and these are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled and aged will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Jacqueline and Riley, you have consented in marriage and have declared your solemn intention in this company before these witnesses and in my presence. You've exchanged these rings as the pledge of your love to each other, and you have joined your hands to accept one another. Now, upon the authority vested in me by the province of Alberta, I happily pronounce you husband and wife, and you may seal your commitment with a kiss. Okay, we're going to take a few moments to sign the register. And
I'm
testing? Jacqueline and Riley have also asked their parents to compose notes as well, containing their thoughts and their most important pieces of advice to the couple as they journey through this next stage together. The notes will be placed inside this box that Riley's holding and to be opened and shared together on the 10th anniversary, on their 10th wedding anniversary. At this time, I ask the parents of the bride and the groom to come forward and place their notes inside the box, please. Jacqueline and Riley to place their notes to each other inside the box and their vows, which you will both open together on August 22nd of 2030. On that day, you both will get to reflect on the events and emotions you've shared on this joyous day. You both can also reminisce about all of the wonderful memories you have made over the years and dream of all those yet to come. And Jacqueline and Riley, please seal the box. Thank you. As you begin your marriage, let your home be a haven of peace in the midst of a busy and changing world. Let your relationship be one of complete truth, love, and understanding between you both. May the confidence, trust, respect, and affection that you have for each other on this day sustain you as you venture forth in your journey of life together. May the wisdom of truth, the strength of friendship, and the joy of love be your constant companions, now and always. Let your love for one another be as enduring, strong, and timeless as these beautiful mountains that surround us. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Webster.
We're live. This is Mr. and Mrs. Webster.
Wow. Thank you for tuning into our live stream.
Thank you so much. Sorry you guys couldn't be here, but I really appreciate you guys tuning in. It means the world to us.
Oh, thank wow. You guys look amazing.
Thank you. Okay, bye.
Oh, I'm going to show some of the guests. I'll just... Congratulations.
And I guess welcome to the family.
Thank you. That's wonderful. Christopher. I'm getting all the guests in here. Can you hold this? I'm going to turn off the main video camera. Thank you. Thank you. Film you.
And this is?
Hi, Peter.
Hi, Kathy. So, this is live right now. Do you have, so now you're the mother of the groom. Do you have any best wishes you'd like to give to Jacqueline and Riley, and any advice as a new mother of the groom?
Well, I want them to enjoy their day. It's all about them today. I want them to have fun.
welcomes us into the family. Amen. Thrilled to have her as my daughter-in-law. I'm going to say as long as happy life together, as many kids as they like.
You can film me for a second.
Oh, I'd love to. Whoops.
Jacqueline and Riley, I'm just so happy right now. Jacqueline, you couldn't have married a nicer person. Like, he is absolutely incredible. And my commitment to you is I'm going to do whatever I can to support you. Everybody here is going to do whatever we can to support you. And you guys are going to have a really awesome life. Go out there and go have a blast. Enjoy life as much as you can. And you guys are going to have a great, great time. Life will be hard sometimes, but you use each other to pull yourself through it, and you guys will come out on top. And in 40 or 50 years, you'll be here in my position with your kids getting married. Anyway, have a great life. And everybody watching the YouTube live right now, thank you so much for watching. It's if you can maybe write a comment on and give your best wishes to Jacqueline and Riley, that would be really appreciated. And I don't know if it's possible to do it on video as well, but whatever way you can do it, that would be great. And I'm going to put this all together on with the other video footage and some footage we have for a permanent record. And what a pleasure. And anyway, thank you so much, everyone. And congratulations, Jacqueline and Riley. You guys are awesome.
Show them where their suite is.
That's incredible. And thanks everyone for watching. Signing off. Or actually, should I sign off? Maybe I should keep it going. I'm gonna keep it going. Actually, this is too much fun. So anyway, do you have any, you're on live YouTube live right now. Do you have any best wishes for the bride and groom?
Best wishes, that's all.
Hi, Uncle Gordon.
Hi. Any? Sorry, I didn't get the button on time for you.
That's okay. Do you have any advice for Jacqueline and Riley? Any words of wisdom?
Not right. I'm not good in front of the camera.
That's okay.
I'm not bad behind it, but not good in front of it.
A microphone in here. I forgot to do that originally. So I hope everybody can still hear us here. Still going live, 37 minutes in. Here's Christopher and Claudia. Do you have any best wishes to say to Jacqueline? Thank you. Hey, Joel. This is Facebook. This is YouTube Live. Do you have any best wishes you'd like to say to Jacqueline?
Oh, I'm so honored to be here, and what a beautiful backdrop for a wedding. Up there, and the sun is shining after all the rain for her. Just very proud.
Well, nice to see you. Uncle Rick, do you have any best wishes you'd like to give to Jacqueline?
Well, yeah, just all the best to the future. And, it's absolutely the most phenomenal location to have a wedding I can think of. I don't care what it is, the backdrop. And, anyways, well wishes from the Halas family.
getting best wishes to the bride and groom. So put that close to their mouth so they can hear it. I had forgotten to put that on originally. It's still live.
Oh, okay. Recording well wishes for the bride and groom now. Yeah, I don't know who's done.
It's live right now.
Yeah. This is flipping around.
Okay. Okay.
Congratulations.
This, please. Oops. There we go. Okay. And we're back and we got orientation here. Hi.
This is Riley's Aunt Kathy.
Hi, Aunt Kathy.
Hi. I'm so excited to be here. So proud of these two. They've come miles together. And they've created a beautiful life, and they're going to have an even better life now. And they've made a family with their puppies and themselves, and I just can hardly wait to see where their story goes next. I love you two. I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy to be here to share your special day, and I wish you all the best in the future. Much love for me, you guys.
Thank you. Well, guess I'm going to be signing off here. Oh, this looks like too much fun. I think they're blowing bubbles here. Do it again, guys. Do you have any best wishes you'd like to give Jacqueline and Riley?
Absolutely. Congratulations, Jacqueline and Riley. We are very pleased for both of you because you're wonderful people. Both of you are very lovely people, and we're happy that you have found each other. And you'll have a good life together.
Okay, sorry, gimbal's starting to go on me here. Say hi to Jacqueline and Riley.
Hi, Grandma, if you're watching, hi. Hope you enjoyed it.
Hi, everybody else.
It was absolutely gorgeous and beautiful. I'm so happy to be married a couple. Couldn't have asked for anything.
Okay. Well, I'm going to sign off on the live stream. Thanks for everybody watching. And again, if you could please leave your comments, that would be really appreciated. Sorry, the gimbal's starting to run out of power here. So anyway, thank you so much, everyone. And I'll have a finished version of this very soon.
I don't think you have a just Taylor picture yet. Perhaps you should.
How do I stop the feed here? Oops. Hey, technical guy, thanks for doing this. Can you shut off the live somehow? Or do we go going?